She was only 18 years old and working as a photographer's assistant in Stockholm when two Italians showed up. Producer Carlo Ponti and director Mario Soldati were there to see pictures of beautiful models, searching for a blonde girl for a movie. They picked her instead, and soon she found herself in Rome. She quickly made a number of movies, almost all of them forgotten, where all she had to do was look beautiful. She was offered a contract with 20th Century Fox and came to Hollywood, where her part in The Blue Angel, 1959, got pretty good reviews. But she got tired of always playing the femme fatale, and after marrying Sammy Davis Jr., she left the movies to take care of her children instead.